nothing like an after-school swim.
You should take this more seriously, Alec. This is training. We have states next week.
Maybe training for Sammy. She's in the C lane. We already have our spots in the A lane, bro.
Which is why I'm here. I mean, I would love nothing more than to be in a lane with Kevin. I mean...
All right, let's go swimming.
You have to swim faster than that to be on the A lane, Sammy.
I know.
Yeah, man. You're doing really good on the freestyle.
Hey, thanks, bro.
Probably shave a lot of time off your freestyle there.
Thanks, man.
Coach is probably gonna really appreciate that.
Great job, Kevin.
Stay in your own lane.
Tell your parents I said hi when they get home.
Okay.
Kevin's dead. Sammy's missing. What the hell happened? They didn't even find the body.
Have to go. Kevin? Kevin? Yeah, he looked like he'd been burned alive. There was a giant slit across his throat.
Oh my god, that's horrible.
He started coming at me. I was just screaming his name over and over. And then he told me something.
What did he say?
He said, she controls everything.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
What is it?
Sammy went missing that same night. You don't think he was talking about Sammy, was he?
No. Oh my god, he couldn't have.
What if he was? I figured we'd find you here. How you holding up? Yeah, that's what I thought. Look, Amanda. I saw Kevin yesterday.
You what?
I saw Kevin. He...
Where?
At his old house. But Amanda. Amanda!
What are we going to do? We can't just let her run off. She could get hurt. And it's gonna be dark soon.
Stay here. I'm going after her.
No, I'm coming with you.
No, stay here. If anything happened to you, I couldn't live with myself.
Fine, just go. But we're wasting time.
Amanda, don't!
I can't. I miss him so much. You don't know what it's like.
You don't understand. That's not Kevin in there. That's someone else.
No, my dead boyfriend's standing in front of me, and that's all I need.
Amanda, don't. Thank you. Kevin, no! Kevin! Kevin! No, 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 no! No! God, Nikki. You saved my life. Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. We have to go now. Nikki? Nikki. Nikki, no. Sammy, you don't have to do this. Sammy! If you're really in there, you don't have to do this.
Controls everything, including the haunted soul of the shell of a body. And as she goes, so must I into the next realm.
Kevin, no. Kevin, where are you going?